Look good, nigga.
That hoof. That hoof. That motherfucker hoof. Alright, man, I gotta read the guidelines on this joint, man. I gotta hoof. I had killed my stream yesterday, man. Community guidelines. Hold on, maybe I can do this. Your content goes against our community guidelines. Again, the community guidelines. He said, play your favorite song for me or your music. My favorite song, I'm Audrey. Say that, I guess. Oh, gee. My favorite song be the one that just came out. Oh, God. So, let me. Hold on. It diverse more than anything. I guess. Can you hear that? I was having difficulty yesterday. We were talking about it. Don't say you see me, my boy. We were talking, never hesitate to see a new face. Got me in the course again on dealing with a new case. He says, I don't think they might. Dang it. PC, I got the app. I'm finna show you what time it is. Have a motherfucker about like how you eat me. What's up, Rue? Oh my god, she helped trying to get me rocked, didn't it? I ain't got that one, Pete. You gotta calm down. Got me in the course again of dealing with a new case. If you click settings and audio mixer box, whatever. To the output one time. Now what we talking about? can say, you know, where it's an audio output capture, nothing never pops up. What's up with you, Neo? What's up with your crew, man? Got me in the course of getting a dealing with a new case. They got me in the course of getting a dealing with a new case. Hey man, y'all coming in here dropping your shit, man. You need to follow me on the jump. So once you send that link, follow me on the jump. Don't go out. Don't got your shit on private, but I'm on your head. For how good your shit is. Your shit on crack, I'm on your head. We ain't better than that, we ain't better than that. And I'm from the big world, we a buck. You ain't got a big way to say it myself. Say you been like nerdy love. Know how to hide. We was tired of going and taking a risk for the blue face. The pop beat, $53 audio cap. Got me in the courts again, I'm dealing with a new case. Well, it ain't a lot of problem. I don't have any options. Baby driver, I be whipping shit. They trying to serve me with a pen. I used to serve her incident. Penalties. We got no other. How'd you up? I got gas. I'll go. September feel like June. Bitch ass niggas feel like June.
Shopify really enabled us to go from zero to seven figures in our first year.
You can see your inventory, you can see your sales, your metrics, you can see your traffic, your conversion, all in real time, and make decisions that affect the day-to-day business.
It is the central hub in which all customer information comes and goes.
It's the easiest to use tool I've ever had.
Let's go to YouTube.
Looking for feedback?
Let's go to YouTube. Let's go to YouTube. OBS. Max it up. Wait, I seen it. Make audio not working with you. Trying to end the course again, I'm dealing with a new case.
Something like desktop audio device or desktop audio device 2, it won't let you select anything because it'll say it's disabled. Now, the way to fix this is by getting an application that will let you record your audio or stream your audio if you're streaming, which is what I use OBS for. But yeah, let me show you how to do this, and yeah, this is probably the best solution for this problem. Basically, OBS is not completely compatible with Macs, so this is probably the main compatibility issue that I found, probably with these But yeah, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to go to
Pixel.
This website.
Follow, goddamn, on God. You get bullshit. You get spamming the chat for no reason.
Download the iShowU audio capture.
Fuck you too, nigga.
Installation. So you click on download installer, and don't worry.
And I ain't go block
I've
you,
done
you know.
It before,
I ain't,
so
I ain't with that.
The virus.
I don't block me.
But yeah, so you do that, and
fuck
your
mama,
you pretty much go through the process of downloading it on the Mac. And also, I will leave the link down below. For this
Who's your friend?
Yeah, that should help. Okay, so you're gonna do a spotlight search.
I don't see no DJ in this motherfucker. Who's your friend?
Find the MIDI audio setup. So you can just type that into spotlight search by clicking command space or
Melisande.
Yeah,
I see ghost.
MIDI.
You know what I'm saying?
And
I don't see no DJ.
Okay, so now that you
younger.
Here,
nigga, why are you saying it?
Plus,
damn, bro. Why are you saying the man government now?
Multi-output device. So once you do this, you'll have these two things. You'll have built-in output.
I thought you were paying attention. I'm fucking with you.
And also, I show you audio click. Create
next time you say fuck, you say fuck
space,
you DeAndre. So you clear that
yeah,
shit up.
Space,
I think you're talking about me.
And yep, here it's on top of. Okay, so
I
now
do say fuck
you
DeAndre. So the nigga a junior. So you tell me, you too much information about the
DeAndre. So once you do this, you'll have these two things. You'll have built-in output and also a compatibility issue that I've found before. But yeah, let me show you how to do this. And yeah, this is probably the best solution for this problem. Basically, OBS is not completely compatible with Macs. So this is probably the main compatibility issue that I've found. Probably with these two things. But yeah, so what you're gonna wanna do is you're going to go to this website, the Shiny White Box Help thing to download the iShowU audio capture installation. So you click on download installer, and don't worry, I've done it before, so you're not gonna get a virus. But yeah, so you do that, and you pretty much go through the process of downloading it on the Mac. And also, I will leave the link down below for this this website, and yeah, that should help. Okay, so you're gonna do a spotlight search on your computer now to find the MIDI audio setup. So you can just type that into your spotlight search by clicking command space or command space, so you do MIDI, and yeah, here it should pop up. Okay, so now that you are here, you're gonna click on this plus, and you're gonna click create multi-output device PS4. But yeah, now the way to fix this is by getting an application that will let you record your audio, or stream your audio if you're streaming, which is what I use OBS for. But yeah, let me show you how to do this, and yeah, this is probably the best solution for this problem. Basically, OBS is not completely compatible with Macs, so this is probably the main compatibility issue that I've found, probably with these two things. But yeah, so what you're gonna wanna do is you're going to go to this website, the Shiny White Box Help. Download the iShowU audio capture installation. So you click on the download installer, and don't worry, I've done it before, so you're not gonna get a virus. But yeah, so you do that, and you pretty much go through the process of downloading it on the Mac. And also, I will leave the link down below. on your computer now to find the MIDI audio setup. So you can just type that into your Spotlight search by clicking Command Space or Command Space. So you do MIDI, and here it should pop up. Is by getting an application that will let you record your audio or stream your audio if you're streaming, which is what I use OBS for. But let me show you how to do this, and this is probably the best solution for this problem. Basically, OBS is not completely compatible with Macs, so this is probably the main compatibility issue that I found, probably with these two things. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to this website, the shiny white box help thing, to download the IJU Audio Capture installation. So you click on the download installer, and don't worry, I've done it before, so you're not going to get a virus. So you do that. And you pretty much go through the process of downloading it on the Mac. And also, I will leave the link down below for this this website. And that should help. Okay, so you're going to do a Spotlight search on your computer now to find the MIDI audio setup. So you can just type that into your Spotlight search by clicking Command Space or Command Space. So you can here it should pop up. Okay, so now that you are here, you're going to click on this plus, and you're going to click Create Multi-Output Device. So once you do this, you'll have these two things. You'll have built-in output, and also IJU Audio Capture. Now, if you downloaded it correctly, and you can select that, then you'll have that selected as another option, and you'll pick this as the master device. Alright, so now once you've done that, you're going to go to the top of your computer, to the little Mac button, and you're going to click on it. You're going to do System Preferences, compatible with, probably go to this website, the shiny white box help thing to download the IJU Audio Capture installation. So you click on the download installer. And don't worry, I've done it before, so you're not going to get a virus. So you do that, and you pretty much go through the process of downloading it on the Mac. And also, I will leave the link down below for this this website, and that should help. Okay, so you're going to do a Spotlight search on your computer now to find the MIDI audio setup. That into your Spotlight search by clicking Command Space or Command Space. So you do MIDI, and here it should pop up. Okay, so now that you are here, you're going to click on this plus, and you're going to click.
fuck with you, Huff. Even though I beat you to the punch, I fuck with you, Huff. I fuck with you, Huff. I'm not gonna stop. I fuck with Huff. Fuck with you. So I got a question, though. What all can you do on Band Lab? Because I gotta, you know what I'm saying? I got a community guideline, you know what I'm saying? They hit me with the community guideline. They kicked me out of stream last night. That night was my first night stream on God, like Alpha type shit. They kicked me out. Now, I was doing some shit. I was chiefing. I be chiefing, you know what I'm saying? But I was chiefing down there about an hour, you know? I went through two blunts. Two bagwood, you know what I'm saying? Smoked the whole, both of them. Played music, was in the chair, all type of shit. Before the night was out, man, they sent me the shit. They be getting rid of your laughs, all type of shit. I just be needing to know. Could it be YouTube? Like, do we not supposed to show YouTube type shit? Like, I was showing NBA highlights in this bitch. I was just, you know what I'm saying, just chilling. Cause we can smoke on these motherfuckers. I'm here. I ain't going nowhere. I'm talking about me. We can smoke on this bitch. I'm real. On me. Talk to plug down off his pride. My colleague said, I know it right. Call me away, I get you right. I'm confident with that overnight. But they don't know who tag you like. It ain't they being this fucking guy. Today I just really do it. I don't care about trap house, you win a date. I'm higher than hallelujah, though anxiety could be a hooker. I've been up before the roosters, watch me break them down like Luca. I got my clue. If you live with it like Tusa, I been thinking about coming too much. Shout with me, I change the future. I work up, paper chasing this, go get this money, man. It ain't no shame in this game. I was broke up a couple days. I can change it on two planes today. I serve the villains that I'm talking about. Then I took a girl at the bank. I'm fucking mad no more. I did not come here to play. I live my life to come away. What's the come away? Nigga, what's the come to come my way? What you talking about? Nah, you know what somebody did say? They said I was in there smoking again. They're like, damn, you smoked it again, you know what I'm saying? And they put this in the all cap. And I said, man, if I get, you know what I'm saying, community guideline, and I got community guideline. I don't give a fuck about the trolls. Got nothing but a God in the name right there. Shit. iPhone. Shit. The MacBook is the shit. The MacBook is the MacBook, baby. I'm confused as a motherfucker right now. Hey, real man. I see you, goddamn. I see you. You want to get your music to play? I am not a DJ. I'm trying to figure this shit out, man. So you go kick it, you know what I'm saying? After I get this shit figured out, we probably go, you know what I'm saying? But you got any information on how to fix this shit? You right, this shit really is simple. But this shit difficult. Say lit, I'm chilling too, you know what I mean? But we gonna get this shit right, man. God, ain't no end. Ready to trap, then I ran out of love. I stay with the crack, I stay with the club, I stay with the pack, I stay with the plug, stay with the rain. Show me the love.
Then I ran out of love. I stay with them crazy. I stay with the club. I stay with them baggies. I stay with the plug. Stay with the rich. She's showing me love. She's showing me love. She complain. I don't show enough. The only time she see me when she gets in the bone. Ready to trap. Then I ran out of love. I stay with them crazy. I stay with the club. I stay with the pegs. I stay with the club. I stay with the rich. She's showing me love. She's showing me love. She complain. I don't show enough. Catching the bone, just I'm in the snow right now. Put it up, bad bitches, I heard you look.
Everything you do, or celebrate a small win. It's actually kind of fun.
Okay, so how does one sign up? I'm just asking for a tip.
Just go to monday.com and start your free trial today.
I don't want that in
shit the fuck up.
Increase business without cold calling.
What? Before we go pay you, pal. Since you chilling in the joint. Since you chilling on the joint, helping the nigga out, you know what I'm saying? We gonna see what you talking about.
To my eyes move tight. Yeah, it's time to go blitz. I got a thigh, she ready to lick. I got a thigh, she ready to click.